another week off. It's been a long time again, so today this is a childish one, but I really think that it's cool. So it's for basically kids. Yeah, my channel is basically for kids, right? Okay. This is a basketball toy play thing. What do we call this, you know? I don't know what we call this, but it's cool. It's cool for me. It's actually pretty fun to play. So I will show you guys how it works. Firstly, the decoration of this, there's the basketball over there. The decoration of this is actually quite good. And yeah, the bottom is just plain. So I'm just gonna call this the basketball toy. So I'm gonna show you guys how it works. Here it shows number 2 and you are at the red side. Do not look at the opposite number. Okay, look at the number that is facing you. So basically if you are standing here, there's number 2 over here. Press number 2. Oh, it doesn't go. Wait. Okay, this is a better thing. Okay, so number 2 doesn't work. Or I guess it's like upshield. Yeah, there you go. Okay, what number is that? Number 4. But you have to be quick if there's an opponent. So you must to land it inside. That's number 2. Make sure to press the right one. If you press 1, nothing will happen. Look at that. Nothing will happen. So okay, I feel that. That is okay. Now number 7, you press number 7. Same goes to the other side, guys. So this time you just the other side, just look at the this one. Yeah. Number 4. So that's what you look at, and yeah. So this is what number 7. Oh, I think yeah, you have to press hard. Look at that. You have to press hard. You don't press hard. Oh, almost. Oh, so yeah. Oh, yeah. It's actually really fun to play if you're. If you have nothing to do. So
thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. If you did, like that button. Subscribe my channel if you haven't. So yeah, make sure to like. Make sure. If not, I will report you. Subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. If you did, like that button and subscribe my channel if you haven't. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.